We made it. All right, so we made it out here to Baltimore. Looks gorgeous. Give you a little view. So this is the high rise we're staying in, nice little hotel. And we're gonna go get Maria tanned, get her registered with the NPC, and I think she's gonna do really well. She came in looking perfect. So I will see you guys sometime, maybe later tonight, maybe tomorrow morning, I don't know.
Dark, I didn't see it.
You
They're
honestly
just spraying
look like
you.
You've got blonde hair. Your hair looks blonde.
Oh, this is gonna be so cool with my suit.
Wait, yo, your back's ripped. Give me an ab check. Yo.
Like how dark it is, holy
it's,
cow.
It's legitimately ripped.
I didn't see myself in the-
You're gonna look good on stage in that. Yo, how do you feel?
Hi. I feel really excited, really happy, and really dark.
You look like you're a coal miner.
But I look awesome. Look,
wait,
look.
Yeah, give us a peek check. Are you flexing it yet? Wait. Wait. No, do the abs though.
Well, I just ate, so we'll see.
Maria, they're still there. Look at those. What are those? Now you're looking sick.
I'm so excited.
Absolutely sick.
I had a rice cake, and so now I have so much energy. And I get to have another one.
So cool. All right, so Maria's all tanned. I'm gonna go out and find something to eat to rub in her face because I can have a couple carbs and stuff, and she's eating rice cakes.
I'm happy eating rice cakes.
She's happy eating rice cakes.
It's a good rice cake.
This is really fun. Honestly, if you've ever thought about competing, I think you should. This is a really cool experience, and I can't wait until I do a show next year. This has got me really excited for it. Alright, good morning. It's show day, and Maria is here.
All brown and made up. What'd you get? I think
the egg white.
So they actually have like room service for the competitors, which is her. She's the competitor.
Which is her.
She's the competitor. But it's been scarfing down rice cakes.
Wait, let me show you the menu because it's really cool. I wish all restaurants were like this. Hard boiled eggs, 8 ounces plain omelets, 8 ounces plain egg white omelets, cereal with skim milk, grilled chicken, and they even measure it out. That's so beautiful. Steamed rice, steamed broccoli, chicken soup. But later, donuts.
She's way too hyped on the egg white menu. All right, we're gonna get ready for the show, and then we'll be down there at the venue.
Just got off stage. We're gonna go find some food. I'm gonna have some carbs. I'm excited.
You did great. Did you find it?
Did you hear the guy just said?
What?
I walked by and he just said, damn.
Supporting the Iron Family shirt. All right, so we have, what time is it? We have like 5 hours until the finals even start. So I guess we're just gonna go and explore Baltimore and see what we can find. Try to eat every 2 hours, keep Maria, good glycogen stores, get some sodium and water levels, or keep her sodium and water levels up so that she doesn't come in flat. But I think the judging's basically done, so it's just coming back on stage and getting that first place trophy, right?
Right?
All right, let's go see what we can find.
I think I'm gonna be somewhere in the top five. Yeah, so did a couple other people that were there. I know, I'm really excited.
What are your immediate feelings after placing top five in your first bikini show?
I don't even believe it. I'm so excited. And now I really want water.
All right, mission success. We placed
top five. I have a sword!
Maria placed top five in her first show ever. And
that's good for bikini too. That's not bad for bikini.
Yeah, no, there was girls who didn't get anything. So Maria is a winner. Now we're gonna go be real winners and eat a ton of food.
This is my sword. I won it. I did it. I think I'm gonna sleep with this. This is gonna be in my bed tonight.
Sleep with the sword.
Just gonna like cradle it.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
I don't care, it's my sword.
Watch, you're gonna like puncture a tire and we're not gonna be able to get home now.
Yeah, if only they put the sword on the outside of the box so you could open it.
This is the most badass thing I've ever seen in my life.
You are now,
yes,
like,
hi, my name is Maria Wenz, and I've got a sword.
You're literally a samurai.
What is this?
Yeah, put it back in before like you get arrested. You could like walk it in. Don't
fly. I think
fly.
It's a real blade. It's a real blade.
Could you imagine if someone flew out here?
Like, so many people flew.
How are they gonna get it back?
I have no idea.
Hi, I'd like to bring this.
It has skulls.
Oh my gosh, I can't get the door. Wait. There we go. Oh my gosh, you're gonna hurt something.
Yes, I feel very dangerous. I have a lot of adrenaline.
Let's get you carbs before you decide to make decisions. Get some carbs in your brain.